can never be too polite. Living in Canadian paradise. All I gotta say is
friggin' right.
Living.